I brought my books, lived in the dorms, followed directions. I worked, I studied hard, met lots of folks who had connections. I crammed, they gave me grades, though I must say, not in a fair way, but more, much more than this, I did it their way. I learned all sorts of things, although I know I'll never use them. The courses that I took were all required, I didn't choose them. I learned that to survive, it's best to act the doctrinaire way, and so I buckled down and did it their way. But what can I say? What can I do? Open your books, read chapter 2, and if to you it seems routine, and learn to climb life's golden stairs.